Pome. So the fruit is formed from bicarpal or multicarpal inferior ovary. Is known as the Pome. Okay. So generally, I am also explained before that Pome is example. What is that? Apple. Apple means scientific name. It is known as that Pyrus malus. Right. So apple, Pyrus malus, okay, it is formed from bicarpal or multicarpal inferior ovary. So in this, it is a ovary. It is a ovary is converted into that fruit, true fruit. Ovary convert into that true fruit. It is enclosed with false fruit. It means true fruit is always, okay, covered with false fruit. Enclosed false fruit in apple, Pyrus malus. So that is known as a false fruit. So this false fruit is also known as, what is the meaning? It is that thalamus. So this true fruit, it is known as the endocarp. This endocarp is just like that, okay, cartilaginous endocarp, previous Eamcet bit. So this endocarp is cartilaginous. Cartilaginous. Okay, so that is known as that Pome. Okay, after that Pome, last one. So that is known as that Pepo. So Pepo means example, all gods. All gods. It means watermelon, just like all of that belongs to that Pepo. The fruit is formed from tricarpal, unilocular, inferior ovary. Both are inferior. Remaining all are that superior ovary. So that is known as the Pepo, God. So in that God, for example, you observe that it is a fruit. Above outer layer is known as that, okay. So a rough or thick layer. So that is known as the rind. So which fruit having the rind means Pepo. It is that objective bit. So inside that, so middle mesocarp. Mesocarp is fleshy. Okay. So that is known as that endocarp. So in that endocarp, for example, this showing of that seeds are connected to that, at that edge of that fruit. Okay, so these seeds are having that in that pulp. They are connected to that outer layer. So that is known as that Pepo fruit. Okay, so it is a mesocarp. It is known as that endocarp. It is known as that endocarp. So then fleshy fruits are completed.